Hello again, I'm Tzvika from Lilusoft, and today I'm going to show you a very easy and very simple way to hide sensitive text inside a bitmap image file. This process is called steganography, and steganograph X is the implementation of steganography by Lilusoft. A very simple and very easy utility that can let you hide sensitive text inside a bitmap image so no one can see it and no one can even be suspicious about this image file. Okay, so I have three files inside my demo folder. The first one is the executable for steganographics. The second one is just a text file. I paste here the definition of steganography as I copy it from Wikipedia. Let's minimize it for now. And the last one is an image file of a nice bitmap image file of these three kids running on the beach. So I'm going to take this text that I took from Wikipedia, and I'm going to insert it and hide it inside this image file in a very, very easy and simple way. Let me show you how easy it is. Okay, so we'll execute now steganographics. Yes, okay. I'm going to resize it a little bit because it's full screen, it's not very convenient. Okay. The first thing that we see, we have the three areas inside this, the interface. This is the image area. This is the text area, the text that we are going to insert into the image, and these are the controls button. Okay, the first thing that we need to do is to load an image, so let's click, let's select this image of the kids running on the beach, and it's loaded. Next step will be to insert the text into this box, so I have it here, open here, let's select all, copy. Okay, minimize it again, and let's paste it into this area. Okay, so now we have the text, we have the image, and now we just need to join them. So, just a click on this button, insert text, and if I go down, you can see on the status bar, text was inserted into image. Now, we just need another last step to save the file. Let's go to save, let's give it any name, okay, it will be AAA, and file is saved. We can now close steganographics, and now in our demo folder we have two images. This is the original image of the kids running on the beach, okay, and now I'm going to open this image, the AAA.bmp. And as you can see, there is almost no difference and nothing that the naked eye can see. It's the same image, but this image contains the huge amount of text that we just inserted, and it cannot be seen, and no one can be suspicious about this file. It looks like any other bitmap image file. Okay, the next step will be to extract out the text. We are going to use steganographics again to do it. So let's execute steganographics again. I will resize it again so it will be more convenient. Okay, let's open our image that contains the hidden text. Okay, here's the image. Okay, and here is our text area, still empty. We just need to click on extract hidden text. So I click it, and if we will go down, you can see that all of our text, all the definition of steganography is here. So we inserted the text very easily, and we extract the text very easily, and the image looks like any other image and cannot be suspicious, and no one can think that you hidden this amount of text and even more inside this image. That's all for this time. Thank you very much.